Who's got it? Piquet is the answer. That was really well dealt with, though, to start with, but they're over. And there's the first try. After all that pressure from Clermont, it's La Rochelle who come through to score early on, and it's Joel Sclavy, the Argentine tight head prop, who goes over for the score. Fifth try in Top Catalans rugby this season for the big man. Once he got the momentum, there was no stopping him. Not even an opposing front row forward in Georgie Berrier. Pure power. And that's a demoralising score again.